Hello, welcome. I'm Nancy Cartwright. I'm the Honorary Mayor of the North Valley Regional Chamber of Commerce. And today I have a very special guest. Her name is Jackie Langa, and she's the Vice President of the Museum of the San Fernando Valley. Tell me a little bit about the museum.
The museum has been in existence since 2005. We're about the history, arts, and culture of the San Fernando Valley. We are an all-volunteer, nonprofit museum. Nobody gets paid. I'm vice president. I haven't seen a penny. And it goes all into the exhibits. And also, we do a lot of outreach. We do a lot of arts and culture. There are almost 2 million people here in the San Fernando Valley. And the Valley definitely needs to understand its own history and its own culture to come up with its own image and understand how important they are to be from the Valley.
So what exhibits are currently at the museum?
Well, we have one exhibit that's currently there is about the Hollywood Shorties, which were the first professional, all small statured people's athletic team ever, and they were all here in the San Fernando Valley, and that's currently there. But as of May, we're going to have Powerhouse Women of the San Fernando Valley, which is about the first women who have done first in their fields, and the ideation right now is government. We're going to have Joy Pikus, who was the first woman who was ever elected from the San Fernando Valley to the City Council. And the second woman is Leah Carter Bruno, and she was the first woman ever hired professionally by the California State Legislature to do a job called committee consultant. So we're going to give the histories and how women have built themselves up from that. Another exhibit that we have that's going to be completed is a Tuna Canyon Retention Center exhibit that's about the retention, the Japanese retention.
Wow.
That was out there. We're going to have an Edgar Rice Burroughs exhibit, and we are also doing the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11, which is coming up.
In what way has the Chamber of Commerce assisted the Museum of the San Fernando Valley?
In just a number of ways. They help us trying to get some sponsors at the time. But they also help with our exhibit point of view sometimes. Nikki Bassi, the president over there at the chamber, recently referred a gentleman to the museum to say, you know, I'm a fan of the Devonshire Down Newport 69 concert. Are you going to do anything about it? And I said, what a great idea! So he's going to be included along with the San Fernando Valley Arts and Community Center and CSUN, and we're looking for artifacts now, as a matter of fact, artifacts and things and photos of the time, and we're going to do that at the museum at CSUN, and we are also trying to develop right now, and it's all in the beginning stages, a concert event and maybe looking for some of the old artists to come and play, and we're going to see how that works out.
I love that.
Yeah.
That's lovely. Well, I'm glad to hear that the North Valley Regional Chamber of Commerce has been a help to you guys.
They've been so supportive.
Thank you so much, Jackie, for being part.
Thank you so much. Yeah. I appreciate it.
All right, so that's our wrap up for today. Tune in next month for another special guest.